But we're going to take a look at some of the other things going on in the Mohawk Valley today. First, though, we're going to start with the biggest story of the day, the presidential visit that we've been tracking for you throughout the last couple hours here. It started this morning in Fort Drum, Watertown. That's where both President Trump and Vice President Mike Pence, they were greeted by Congresswoman Elise Stefanik, who represents New York's 21st District. Now, the biggest reason the president made that stop to Fort Drum in the first place today, it was all to sign the John McCain National Defense Authorization Act. That bill, it outlines the $716 billion that the U.S. will spend on defense in the fiscal year of 2019, as well as the number of policy acquisitions and goals for the military. That bill means a lot for the military here in central New York. It will provide several military benefits, such as a 2.6% increase, and that takes effect in 2019. It's the largest pay increase the area's military has seen in the past 9 years. It also matches wage growth in the private sector. It will allow disabled veterans, caretakers of the severely wounded, combat vets, and those who have given the ultimate honor, Purple Heart recipients, to shop in military base stores. Those same people, they'll be able to use base recreational facilities. Those provisions, though, they'll be effective at the start of 2020. Now, this also does include money for a fence around the perimeter of Rome Labs, like we told you earlier, a big project of Congresswoman Claudia Tenney, who is currently holding her fundraiser at the DoubleTree by Hilton Hotel Utica. President Trump at the podium at this moment. Trump actually touched down at Griffiths International Air Force Base. That was about 4:15 this afternoon. Then he went right to Utica to that fundraiser we were just telling you about. Up until about 5 o'clock, though, we were told we weren't going to get a look at it, and we did just moments ago. The past half hour, Trump has been at that podium sharing his thoughts about what his administration has done so far and why Claudia is the candidate he is choosing to put his backing behind. The event was $1,000 to get in. It's the highest costing, $15,000, which, according to the invitation, you got a seat at that host round table and to have your photo taken with the president.